I think my game crashed. Yeah, let's try this again. This one might suck, but we'll see. Yep. We can go through two. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Ooh. So close. I think I need to do a diagonal dash at the end. Oh. Howdy there, partner. This room is cancer. God damn it. Oh, so close. Needed to wait a little longer. Oh my God. Wasted my last boost there. That last one needs to be diagonal. I just didn't grab. Dang it. I'll just hold grab the whole time. Thank you. Okay. No! Dang it, that was the easy part. God damn it, dude. These moving obstacles are so annoying. I hate this mechanic so much. This isn't skill, it's just like memorization. When do I get this? As soon as it moves down off of it. What the fuck? You have to be so fast. You have to have like pixel perfect timing for this bullshit. Great, I'm screwed. This is so bullshit. This design is horrible. This is not fun. Oh my god. Maybe I jump when they're not moving. I think that's what I need to do. I've been doing it wrong. On that last part, I mean. Nice. Screw that. Fucking cancer. This is pretty cancer too. What the heck am I supposed to do here? I can make him fall faster. Okay, I think I see what I have to do. Almost had it there. Okay, I just have to do that twice, basically. Almost had it. Nice. Last room, I think. Just gotta get a bunch of cool dashes. Okay. Take it one step at a time. Oh, with this guy too? Oh god. This just got like, it went from hard to like straight cancer. With that freaking guy. Oh my god, dude. They just couldn't stop with the moving red bullshit. Wasn't enough. Why stop at challenging when you can make it frustrating and challenging? Christ. Grab the damn wall. Grab the what the hell? Hit the fucking wall. Oh, that bastard followed me. Fuck!
Oh,
Oh my god. No! Still okay, still okay. Okay. Damn it, I gotta try and land on him once. Be shitting me. The part that looks walkable isn't. Oh my god, dude. Of course. Stupid. is so stupid. You shouldn't have to jump on this guy's head. It's so hard to get that stupid timing right. And they slow-mo it just to make it even worse. Yeah, I'm on a super cancer one right now. This is no fun at all. Oh my god. Maybe I can recover, I don't know. Nope. This is like, let's throw as much bullshit as we can into this without considering the playability. That guy's always right there at that specific spot on the wall I'm trying to reach. Thank you, slow-mo. Okay. No, I fucked up. Dang it. Even the PS4 controller's D-pad is kind of shit. What do I do here? No! Yes! Fuck that level. So cancer. God, I hate the mechanics in that level. They're so annoying. It's like two of the ones that I hate the most. Such a pain in the ass. Nice. I think this is my favorite level. I love this one. What does it want me to do? What the heck? Doesn't look hard, but I'm sure it will be. What's even going on right now? Oh, okay. So close. It's hard to get that just right so you don't hit the spikes. Oh, I should have gone on the other side again. Wow. Okay. Dude, what the heck? This is like a mile long. And we have- oh, great. Oh, God. We'll be right back. I need to jump a little later. There we go. Oh, maybe not. Sweet. The bazaar. If you back it, do you get the game? The design of card tier is pretty cool. If I do like the $5 or whatever, do I get the game? Early access, oh yeah. Oh, it's gonna be free, right? So, yeah. Yeah, I'll back this. I have a feeling his game's gonna be really good. Nice. Dang, just a couple months? Yeah, I believe in him. I think he can make a really cool card game. He seems to have a ton of experience with the genre, so. I mean, that's how most card games are, though. There are very few card games that are like team versus team. They're just hard to balance. Yeah, that's what it is. It's a deck building game. It gets its roots from Dominion. Whoa, what did I just do? What the hell was that? Can one of you clip that? That was some speedrun strats. Aw. Yeah, I'm not paying 25. I don't care about early access if it comes out in July. If I want to stream it early, though. Oh. Oh yeah, it could be. Is he gonna let people stream it? I don't see why he wouldn't. It's only good publicity. It's when the wind is blowing me against the wall with the spikes and I somehow make it over, Jay, without doing it the right way. I may as well get the early access. It'd be good to be able to stream it. And I might get some new people in here who are interested in the game. Problem is, I'm not like great at card games or anything. I don't know, Austin, they just didn't. I wasn't even paying attention, I was just trying to commit suicide. Sweet. I guess I spent 30 on backing it. Hopefully it's good. I think it has a lot of potential to be like the next big card game, especially with Raynad making it. I think I need to go straight up there. Obviously, double diagonal didn't work. It's gonna get a lot of exposure, if anything. As long as the game's good, it's gonna do really well. That could make Renat a millionaire. I need to go straight up. Not necessarily a cash millionaire, though. Thank you. okay, okay. I need to line myself up to grab that bubble. Let me just look at what's gonna happen over there so I don't get taken by surprise more. Okay, go through the bubbles. Grab that thing, line myself up, hit that bubble. Go diagonal. Do the best I can to land on this shit with that massive wind, and then go for the heart. Matter of time, matter of time. We got this. Oh yeah, you guys want to see some islands of nine after this seaside? I think that alpha's running right now. Ah, no! I could have had it there too. Play some. Oh. Yeah, I lived again. I messed up the diagonal dash. Fuck. Dang it, dude. If this D-pad wasn't so cancer, I would have had that. Hey, that's not funny, EC10. Dude, this... The PS4 D-pad? Try... If you guys have a PS4 controller near you, try doing a diagonal quickly. It just feels so bad. Oh yeah, the Xbox controller's D-pad is... Oh, that doesn't have it. That would be not cancer. The circular one is horrible. That circular D-pad's like worse than an analog stick for platforming. Alright. 1 through 4 done. Now we have 5 through 8. But I'm done for now. My thumb's gonna be sore. Okay guys, I'm gonna restart the stream real quick to switch over to Islands of Nine, and we'll play some of that alpha a little bit. I forget how to play it. Oh, I think it's on Steam. Yeah, it's on Steam. Okay, yeah, just give me 1 second so I can cut this video. Stream will be live again in a sec.